Mike Rann has confirmed he'll retire from Parliament in the new year. On his first day since anointing Jay Weatherill as his successor, the Premier spoke harshly of the person who leaked details of the backroom deal.
The Premier in waiting has wasted no time selling his credentials and distancing himself from Mr. Rann.
We're looking at a word, inclusion. People want to be involved in the decisions that affect their lives. They expect to be and they should be.
Mr. Weatherill revealed the succession deal with the factions had been finalised behind Mr. Rann's back as long ago as May.
I always said to Mr. Rann that I wanted to reach agreement, and I said that I wouldn't challenge him.
Don't you feel just a little bit betrayed?
No, I don't feel betrayed because I'd already offered to stand down to an agreed successor.
While insisting he bears no animosity to those who plotted his demise, Mr. Rann doesn't hide his anger towards the government figure who leaked details of the meeting when he was told.
It is disloyal to the government and disloyal to the Labor Party.
What would you like to see?
I'm a great believer in karma.
Also today, the first of what's likely to be many joint appearances by the pair as they strive for a smooth transition to the October 20 handover. At the unveiling of the Woodville Gardens Super School, they at least appeared relaxed. Strangely though, no prior advice to the media from any government minder of such a significant event. The Premier said he didn't want to be heckled about his career in front of children.
I mean, it was clear that some of the media, including one guy who sort of frustrated that he can't join the News of the World because it closed, just wanted to turn it into a circus.
The Premier and his deputy departed the same way they arrived, hastily and without a word. The Premier in waiting, Jay Weatherill, the only one willing to stay back and field questions from the media.
I expected you all to be here.
But
it's been arranged for a long time. I'm glad you're all here.
Vassal Melandris, 10 News.